It's going great. I mean, just being a complete traitor, no one's noticed anything. The whole thing, I mean, thank God they haven't checked the security footage. I mean, it would just be so obvious to have caught me, but really, no one's the wiser. They're all just, I mean, just sitting there reading the paper. Really is quite funny. I don't think a single thing I've done has been legal. Basically sodomising the institution that is prefectry. It's all good. No one suspects a single thing, I swear. No, it's just a bunch of muppets. Yeah. Alright, yeah, mum. Bye.
Who is that then?
Oh yeah, just one of my bitches. I think it's your mum, actually. Yeah. She says to give me a fiver.
Will! You're back!
I don't think I ever left, Sid. Nice bag, Wednesdays. Tchaikovsky, Kazemi, take a walk. It's just you and me now, Austin. I think you've got some explaining to do. We got all the time in the world.
So, how you been, Dave?
Been alright, yeah, not bad. Those are nice shoes.
Oh yeah, got them in a sale, didn't I? Freaky bargain.
Yeah. Clarks?
Tyrak.
Let's go, guys. It's on in the main hall.
You're all gay!
I just want to congratulate you on a fantastic month of business. I've become richer than in my wildest dreams, and you too soon will share in that wealth. As you can see, since the departure of Prefect Cotters, we've had a steep increase in profits. At this rate, if the trend continues, we're looking at a quarterly profit margin of 14,000,000%.
Myself all the credit. There's been another instrumental to the success of the organization. You all know him as the captain, but I call him Steve. Come up here, Steve.
Steve here is our smuggler of the month.
With him turning two blind eyes and both cheeks,
we've been able to flourish where we might have withered flaccidly. Well done, Steve. Have a wine gum.
Thank you, Elmer.
I joined this school in year 7. Those were the days. Carefree and full of joy. However, all too soon the innocence of you is lost to the experience.
Something must be done about this. This is an emergency. What are you trying to say?
This is a code blue. Get out your red prefect coins.
I knew this day would come.
Just two of you? All right. Wait here. I'll go inside and speak to Doolin. When you hear the signal, be prepared to dispense health justice. Be as peeled. Stop this attack fast, this instant!
Cotters.
But I thought you were gone for good.
You thought as you always do, Captain. Wrongly. This whole meeting is a laughable charade. And it ends now.
Crushed by a car in an instant. Don't be a fool.
You'll never take me alive, Cotters.
Seeing you die would make me feel like a kid in a candy store, Doolin. But I think those kind of sweets are bitter broth to swallow. The game's up. Come quietly.
Stand back, or I'll punch you really hard. Nobody move a muscle. It's been fun working with you, Cotters. Shame about Dickinson. Never seen such a hairy patient. It's amazing what a splurge kidney can do to a man.
How dare you!
I'll see you this side of hell!